Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Rockingham versus Fairhaven. I am Zach, a commentator. I apologize if I sound quiet. I am trying to project my voice to the microphone. I was having issues with the laptop we use, so we're using the camera's microphone. As you can see, the game has just started. 0-0, obviously. As there's not much going on right now.
Everybody see me? bring it in.
Zero. Some really good passes to try to keep away from Fairhaven.
Yeah.
I'm getting it onto the Fairhaven side. Fairhaven coming back to their home side.
Good job, Irie.
Awesome,
keep it up.
Keep it up.
Middle, she's going middle.
Fairhaven 2, Wareham 0. Also apologize again if I sound quiet. I cannot get the microphone we use for commentating to work, so I'm projecting my voice to the microphone on the camera.
Let's go.
Joining, it is still Fairhaven 2, Wareham 0. Looking down at my phone to record the score. The score is Fairhaven 3, Wareham 0.
Facebook.
4:40 we'll be switching to volleyball. We'll still be live on our page, but Facebook, sorry, didn't catch that. At 4:40 we'll be switching to volleyball on Facebook, but we'll still be live on our page. And that was another score from Fairhaven. I'm sorry I missed it. It brings a score to 5 Fairhaven, Brigham 0.
Get up, Mike. Get up.
Just a reminder, the score is Fairhaven 5, Wareham 0. If you're watching on our Facebook at 4:40, we'll be switching to volleyball, but we will still be live on our page.
Yeah.
Welcome back, everybody, to the second half game. If you're joining us, it is the score is Fairhaven 5, Wareham 0. Again, this is the second half of the game. Just a reminder of what the score is, it is Fairhaven 5, Wareham 0.
Nice movement. Keep going.
From Fairhaven. I just looking at the score of my notes. I can't unlock my phone. The score is Fairhaven 6, Wareham 0. I believe a timeout was called, so just as a reminder, the score is Fairhaven 6, Wareham 0. Oh, he said that rock, dude.
Here, here, here. Say it here.
Fairhaven 6, Wareham 0.
Thank you. work for Haven.
Yeah.
Zach signing out. Good night.